šodien es jūs kā nedaudz iepazīstināšu, kas Amerikā ir Midnight Madness, jeb pusnakts trakums. Principā šis pasākums ir priekš studentiem. Pirmo reizi mūsu basketbola komanda atrāda plašākai publikai. Ja mūsu individuāli izsauca katram ir sava dziesma un papildus būs arī 3-punktu konkurss, kurā es piedalos un un arī dunk konkurss, tā kā es ceru, ka jums patiks video. Es esmu jau atgriezies mājās, no Midnight Madness ir diezgan vēls, man jau jātaisās gulēt, jābeidz skatīties YouTube video laikam ir, bet jā, ielaikojot video, ja jums patīk, nospiedies subscribe un cerams, kas ir turpmāk, varēšu kaut ko interesanti jums parādīt, tā kā turpināt mūsu atbalstīt un paldies, ka skatījāties.
Again, you got five balls in each spot, five spots. All right, Gus and Kiana, ready, go.
I don't know about you, JB, but behind you. I wouldn't want to face someone with the last name Curry.
I know, she shoots like Steph, or Seth.
Let's go, Gus.
For those who don't know, I'll just go ahead and say this. The Bells have won the three-point shooting contest like 4 or 5 years in a row.
Yeah, Gus!
Yeah, something like that.
Light it up, Gus!
See, tonight is the Rams' night. 30 seconds. It's close. 20 seconds. 15. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, it has got,
hey, man.
Last one, hey. All right, well. Keep the streak for the Bells here,
Lexi Murphy, against Quay King,
and Gus is
out,
the top gets smacked across the court. 60 seconds. This is for the three-point contest here at Midnight Madness.
Ready, for
ready, Lexi, ready, Quay, go! You're ready. Come on.
Hey! Shit!
One last chance. Next is always here we go. Last chance. The judges want one more. I don't know.
One more.
Hey, they want one more.
Thank you.
They want one more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank He's new to ASU, already break the rules for Chase.
Yeah, I mean, Luis won the dance-off earlier, so anything can happen.
That is true. Luis has already got 4 dates tonight. All right, here we go, Chase, one more.
Tas arī viss no Midnight Madness Chase'am neizdās uzvarēt, bet viņam, viņš mēs reāli uzskatījām publiku, bija rīktīgi labs pasākums un būs ko atcerēties nākotnē.